Hello everyone, and welcome to Saints Row 4. I was really excited for this game because I liked Saints Row the 3rd, and I hope you liked it too. And now we'll start the game. Continue. Now let's go to normal difficulty and yeah.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Very fun.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
Oh yeah, he knows.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we...
And yeah, he goes into action.
We gotta move! Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Oh my god, that was so epic.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a friendly attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. That's ahead.
And yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and let's start.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
What is he talking about? Haha. Now die.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. I have only this weapon.
We're in. Get
with
my
unlimited back. Bullets.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus' soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please!
Listen.
Please, friend, you can make it!
Got it. Don't take it personal.
Why would
I shouldn't kill you with Steelboard?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboard! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington and start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Damn, I take them down pretty good. I kick them.
Kinsey,
yeah.
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Wait a minute, we're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
How I take calm? I can't.
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bumps? Oh. Call that a bump?
They're already.
Are you?
Oh, sorry.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
I can handle myself.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
Let's go this way. Let's flank them.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals.
There she is.
What else do we need to know?
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Go here. He's dead. Breach the door. Probably slow motion.
Don't move! This shit!
And yeah.
Let's deal with this.
What is he doing? Ah, okay. What? That. That's right. That's the guy from the Saints Row the Third, in the end. We need to kill him. shoot him. He's dead. And of course, he triggered.
He launched the nuke! The missile is targeting Washington!
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Yeah, the same with us all. Why is it so weak? Don't get it.
You said, hey Pip, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all
probably because I'm recording.
I'm gonna miss you!
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice.
Yeah.
The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
That was it. Yeah, I will end the episode here. I really hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you think I deserve it. And yeah, we'll watch this. Yeah, we completed this. The other nation of America. Presidents, unlocked. Chief of Staff, Benjamin King, motherfucking. Advisor, Keith David. And I will end the episode here. I will choose this guy as he was in the trailer, so yeah, and bye, see you in the next episode.